note to the Natural Encyclopedia on the type of insect that proliferates. Should I add a note to the Natural Encyclopedia on the type of insect that proliferates in Arcanarch? Is it a new species, or should I consider it as a disease? Should I add a note to the Natural Encyclopedia on the type of insect that proliferates in Arcanarch? Is it a new species, or should I consider it as a disease? Should I add a note to the Natural Encyclopedia on the type of insect that proliferates in Arcanarch? Is it a new species, or should I consider it as a disease?
anyone there?
Something's making a noise over there.
Way to the Department of Human Anatomy.
Oh, no, it can't be. You've got to be twisted to rub yourself off on skinned bodies. One day you're going to get lost, for good.
Come on, Hector, take me there. I'm sure it's on your way.
Not at all. Find your own way, old man.
I'm sure I heard something. It was nothing.
So you're Hector?
Thought you'd be taller. We got an appointment.
Oh, damn, you're... Shit, I didn't expect... Sorry. Yes, it's me, Hector.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shorty. I was told that you could help me find the maps of the Atrium.
Indeed, yes. Before I take you there, you should take a look at this scale model. You see, Querberus, the architect of this damned tower, built in mechanisms as weird as himself. And it seems as though this model has something to do with the plans.
Let's take a look. What are these inscriptions?
Come on. I'll guide you as far as possible. Above all, don't get too close to me. I don't fancy being killed.
My eyes are burning. Oh. Why have they hidden this book away at the end of the corridor? Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses.
Oh, shit! To arms! The enemy is here!
A little exercise.
eyes are burning. Hidden this book away at the end of the corridor. Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses. It's something that will give you horns on your ass or peeling balls.
Seriously? Well, better not stay here.
Is someone there?
They hidden this book away at the end of the corridor. Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses. It's something that will give you horns on your ass or peeling balls.
Seriously? Well, better not stay here.
I think there's somebody up there, and I have no right to be in this area. Make sure he doesn't get in the way if you want me to open the door. A simple diversion should suffice, but if you were to kill them, do away with the bodies using these vials.
Acid? Really? Is that part of a librarian's pencil box? Making the chandelier fall should be a good diversion. Maybe I can throw a knife at it.
something.
Looks like there's something out there.
Who goes there?
No. There's nobody.
Let's get back to work.
There's someone there.
Gotcha. Let's get back to work.
There we go. The room with the plans isn't far. Stop here. I don't want to be there if you start fiddling with stuff left by Querberus.
Thank you for bringing me this far.
Excuse me, but what are you? Well, I mean, I never had dealings with something... with someone who looks like you.
Well, there ain't anyone who looks like me. That's why your mother liked me so much. Now fuck off. I got work to do.
Thank you. heard something.
Gotta be around here somewhere. How do I find these damn maps? Where are you hidden them, Querberus? Querberus really went all out. Kind of a bitch to get him out of here, though. Then again, that never stopped me before. Shit! There's a shortcut here that leads right to my hideout! Son of a bitch! Anyway, I better get back and study these maps more closely. Soon I'll know the atrium like the back of my knee.